Hello and welcome back. I did some work on the horns and actually made them separate objects, so that's why they look a little weird at the moment. I'm just testing out a design. I quite like this actually. But today is going to be pretty simple. I'm just going to add some more of these plates. So actually, I'm just gonna pause and bring up some reference. One moment. All right, I'm good. So I'm gonna hide this, and going to. Gonna just move some plates into place here. It should look like that. We're going all the way up. But we need to. Wondering if that's enough. You could probably move that up a little bit too. Like so. Just pop, move this out a bit. Duplicate. Rotate. Move. Yeah, that's essentially what's going to happen. And we go right down to the bottom, and we'll go. Oops, cancel. Go duplicate. Rotate. We'll have to scale it obviously because it's going to be a bit bigger. But we can do that just by. There we go. So that'll be the metal plates there. At least they're sort of sitting there. Actually should be getting wider, so I have to deal with that. So this part here will be up here, and so on and so forth. But we've got the basic design. I'm going to go back to the face. So remember, if you press Alt, it'll bring you to your previous model. I'm going to take this eyebrow here. I'm going to actually make this quite big. Like that. We can push this out a little bit. There we go. Probably just take our flat brush and just and we'll just start building up the nostril area as well. Awesome. This is starting to look pretty good. So we'll leave it there for now, I suppose. I feel like this part should be deeper, so let's go to here. Looks better. Yeah, we'll leave it there for today. So this will be my last video for a little while. I don't think I'll be taking this model with me on holiday. I'll be returning to it. So hopefully you've had a good Tuesday, and I will talk to you again in about 2 weeks' time, I think. Oh, alright, guys. Cheers to that. And see you in 2 weeks. Alright, cheers, guys.